Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Honorable Miss Nikmatuni Ayah as Lecturer Methodology of Final Project. First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Dito Pratama from Diploma 3 Accounting Study Program. In this opportunity, I would like to present my final project proposal with the title Accounting Treatment of Revenue on KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya in 2021. This presentation will divide into three sections. First section is introduction. The second one is literature review. And the last one is research method. Let's we move to section one is introduction. In introduction consists of 1. Research background, 2. Formulation of problem, 3. The purpose of research, 4. The benefit of research. 1. Research background. The establishment of an entity aimed to provide service to the community and profit. KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya has various business units, such as saving loans, sale, and rent. KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya must report the results of business activity by compiling financial statement. The statement should reflect the actual condition, especially the income statement. The treatment of revenue relate to the profit or losses the company in a period. If the treatment of revenue not appropriate, the profit information presented in financial statement does not reflect the actual condition that occurred during one period. So, the user of the report will mispredict and cause wrong decision making. Incorrect income statement will also have an effect for cooperative member in SHU receipt. Therefore, the treatment of income for an entity is very important and must be presented inappropriately. So, based on this background, I interest to take the title Accounting Treatment of KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya in 2021. Next, formulation of problem. A. How is the accounting treatment of revenue which included recognition, measurement, recording, and presentation of income according to the KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya in 2021? B. How is the suitability accounting treatment of revenue on KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya with SAK ETAP? Next, the purpose of research. A. To identification accounting treatment of revenue include recognition, measurement, recording, and presentation of income on KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya in 2021. B. To evaluate the suitability accounting treatment of revenue on KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya with SAK ETAP. Next, the benefit of research. A. Increase insight and knowledge about accounting treatment. B. As input for KPRI Niaga Eka Jaya in decision making related to the application of accounting treatment of revenue. C. As a reference source for other research, especially college student diploma 3 accounting study program on State Polytechnic of Semarang. Next, we move to section 2. This is literature review, consists of 1. Definition of revenue. Revenue is income from company operating activities in one period. 2. identification transaction of revenue consists of sale of product, service, construction contract, and interest income, royalty, and dividend. 3. Recognition of revenue. 4. Measurement of revenue. 5. Record of revenue. 6. Presentation of revenue. Next, we move to the last section. This is research method. 1. Classification of data according to their character consists of quantitative data and qualitative data. Quantitative data such as balance sheet 31 December 2021, the calculation of business results for the year ended 31 December 2021, and selected data transaction. Qualitative data such as history and development of KPRI Niaga EKJAYA, line of business, vision and mission, and organizational structure and duties and authorities. 2. Classification of data according to source consists of primary data and secondary data. Primary data used in this final project is company profile, organizational structure, and data that describe revenue transaction. Secondary data used in this final project is balance sheet 31 December 2021, the calculation of business results for the year ended 31 December 2021, and selected data transaction. 3. Method of collecting data used in this final project is interview and documentary study. Interview by direct interview with management KPRI Niaga EKJAYA. And documentary study consists of financial report and selected data transaction. 4. Method of writing used in this final project is 1. Description method and 2. Exposition method. Description method used to describe general information and organizational structure of KPRI Niaga EKJAYA. Exposition method used to explanation about accounting treatment of revenue on KPRI Niaga EKJAYA in 2021. That's all from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.